very thick coats here.
Mm-hmm.
If I leave the hook in there, then I just grab a string behind it.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I should do.
Mm-hmm. Less heat also transfer.
Huh?
Less heat transfer.
Probably be easier that way too.
Yeah, but the heat. You see, there's not that much heat in that little string opposed to that big.
Okay, we'll start getting the other coat on.
Is the fan on?
No, I didn't turn it on yet.
No, the fan in there.
Don't really need it right now. I could turn it on, don't matter.
Yes, you could. Convection oven. I'm glad we got that. I'm glad we got that.
Holy shit.
I bet you're going to edit that.
Probably will.
Yeah. All right, well, Josh just edited a spark. He got so scared, he jumped.
Spark is a spark, no matter.
I think that's good, Josh.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, you keep putting off.
Stop.
And you keep putting.
Huh?
And you keep putting.
Okay, guys, we're all done with the baking. As you can see, they're all nice and wet. We'll give them a close up. Cooling off right now. I'm about to call the customer to come pick him up.